At the very least, I could say that I found another bonfire. Well, that I'm not worried about. Found another bonfire. That's all I care about. Really, I backed up. Oh, great. Really, it did this. Even with me blocking. You just kick. I figured I can get him to kick himself off the edge. Off the ledge there. mad that thing literally ran up a wall. Jeez, what the high hell that thing jumped over. There'll be a ledge right there for me to jump down or something. It's not. Really? So, they don't let you recover fast enough for shit. supposed to be the right path. Something. What the hell? Gotta go back this way. I don't really know how the hell I got there. When all I can do is just check the rooms. This one. We'll drop down and there's two up. Right. Stay calm. That's clearly something to be calm about. As soon as you take one step outside, boom, greeted with a dragon. But stay calm. Look at the bright side. I'm past that little bit of mess. As much as I've died in this actually makes me kind of happy. Only because this actually reminds me of Dark Souls 2 way more than Dark Souls 3 did in the main game. There's that wolf ring. Oh wow, so this is supposed to drop down to where I was. Fuck me, just aim right in my direction. Didn't think he was gonna do that, but you know. Oh, wait, really? What the hell? I didn't expect them to do that. I don't think that was a dragon. That is the only one they got right. That's two that they got right. There's a guy, a big sword. Kind of beautiful. A little bit too good to be true, in my opinion. Make sure there's no traps. Lord knows I had enough of those. We got two swords. We really not fucking around. Where was my last bonfire? I don't even know. I don't want to find out. Woo. That was beautiful. Knowing full well a product who just ran past them. Living you learn, living you learn. Yeah, better not try chance that. I can't believe it, I made it past him. And knock, knock. Knock, fucking knock. Unshell disturbed Mr. Slumber. Well, then for a rude awakening. If only I had a long finger. Hell.